Rate this gear. Today I'll be doing a video review of the Fighting Sports S2 Gel Fierce Sparring Gloves. So these gloves are pretty new to the Fighting Sports lineup, and Fighting Sports as a brand, I believe, is by title boxing, so that's where I got the gloves from. So with that said, I mean, these gloves are got a cool, very cool design to them. These particular gloves weigh 18 ounces, and the way they're made, they're a combination of synthetic leather and real leather as well. These gloves are very well padded, feel like an 18-ounce pair of gloves. They got this pretty long cuff here as well. I'm not a big fan of the longer cuffs, but in this particular case, it kind of works nicely because it's not too wide. It's actually a more of a narrow cuff, so it doesn't really give me any issues with when I'm throwing punches. It doesn't restrict my forearms or my wrists in any way. You could open up your palm, make a solid fist. These gloves will fit a variety of hands, especially if you have larger hands. I don't think you should have any problems with this glove. It's got this mesh here. It's not really mesh, but it's got ventilation holes, and it's all synthetic leather. The stitching on these gloves, I would say, isn't the best because certain portions of the glove, the stitching is starting to come apart. And maybe that's due to so many different colors and different stitch patterns that they have, you know. There's like a little plate here, it seems like a little padding plate here, so I think that has something to do with it. This glove has very good wrist strap. It gives you really good wrist support, so you can fasten it yourself with no problem without having any assistance. Inside the glove, there is this lining in right where the cuff is, and it's made out of synthetic leather. This was a very big drawback for me because my hands tend to sweat. You know, it starts to get a little hot just specifically because of the synthetic leather. Usually when you have like a material type lining here, it's not really an issue, but when you have this synthetic leather, it's not really something that I like. I wish these gloves did come with a like a lace version as well. I think it would be a lot better for me, as I prefer gloves that have laces. But this glove works very well. I think it make a very good sparring gloves because of the padding. You could use it for training, hitting a heavy bag, but if you're gonna do that, you know, stick to that because the padding does wear out. Although this padding does seem, dense, and it's also gives you a lot of support and protection as well. So I think these gloves should last, as far as padding, a good while. As far as the construction of the glove, I really have no idea. The other drawback for me is that they have these ridges here because of the different leathers that were stitched. And that's somewhat of a problem because it starts to get a little bit hard here with the seams meet. And you know, when you're sparring, you could potentially hit, and if it comes loose, you know, you could potentially have some type of an injury. So I'm not a big fan of that. But other than that, these gloves are very nice. They could fit a variety of hands. If you have large hands, you shouldn't have any issues with it. And they come in two different color schemes. There's blue one, there's also a black one, I believe. And they come in different variety of different sizes, 14, 16, 18 ounces. So this makes for a very good training glove as far as the quality of it. I'm not super impressed with it, but it's not the worst that I've seen. So with that said, I hope you've enjoyed this review. Here's the last look. Thanks for watching.